Hello. Zombie, good evening. Good motherfucking evening. Morning. It's morning, dude. I just woke up. Dude. I don't know where I am. It's a nice name. It's a good name. It's a solid name. Copyright claim? Damn. Really? Fuck. Dude, yeah, you have something waiting for you in your gift inventory. No, thank you. Thank you, but no thank you. Yo, what's up, gig? Con, good job getting first. It's time for the better Mayanyo zombie. I'll kill you. What's up, Flame? What's up, Con?
Good morning.
Jerabeam Fenderson. I'm Snape. You are Snape. From Harpy Potter. Found baby pictures of my cat. That's adorable. What's up, Fog? What is happening? It's a human. What the hell? Guys, this is a human. Okay, human went for a walk. Human goes to the mountain ranges to find himself. He is going to find God. I got it. I don't know if I want to post a naked baby. Can you do a different one? I don't want to post a naked baby. That's weird. Give me a different one. Because I'm in church? Fair enough, Con. Enjoy church. Alright guys, send me memes on Discord. You guys know what the vibe is. You guys know what to do. While we sit here and watch Zombie's beautiful video. Oh, I don't have anything to hydrate with. Oh yes I do, damn it. Darth Raven, I appreciate it. I got Dr. Pepper just for this moment. It's all the way over there. Okay, nobody make Khan laugh. Bro, it's kind of catchy. I'm not going to lie. This is good. Yo, what's up, J-Fox? What's up, Hawaiian? We're watching meme videos, baby. This is just to warm us up. This is just to get us going in the morning. I know, right? These beans be tasting fire. Well, I'm not gonna post it, so it's up to you, Fog. I'm fucking enjoying this, man. I can listen to this all day. This is literally like, it's perfect, dude. Oh, that's fine. This is fine. Yeah, this is fine. How long is this? It's done. I like Michelle Obama gripping Mr. Bill Clinton. She's absolutely just out here gripping. Goodbye, Mr. Goomba. It was nice knowing you. Goomba, it was really good knowing you. But we must go to Clinton. We must go to Clinton. Yeah, it's black. Yep. I see that now. Didn't see it before. We're good. Oh, God. Why are you making me get up, dude? I'm literally in bed. I am literally in bed. Okay? Ugh. I don't want to get up. Give me a second.
Hello? It's not the fact that I'm not awake. It's the fact that I don't want to move. You know? That's the problem. He's getting up. No, let's just get my doctor over. This is for the hydrate, dude. This is for the hydrate, y'all. Stay hydrated out here, dude. If you're not straight up... Oh. If you're not straight up staying hydrated,
get hydrated.
Just want to say hello. Well, B-Sharp, I appreciate the hello. That really means a lot, man. Thank you. I hope everything's okay. Hydrating. Hydrate. Zone. Hydrate. Zone. No flag. Zone. All right, what is this? What do we got here? I know this guy.
She said leave the class. She kicked me out of class.
Show me.
Sorry, I can't say long. I gotta get ready for the fucker train. Oh, dude, Hawaiian, best of luck, bro. I hope it goes well. I hope you get victory. All right, don't let them take your money, buddy. Don't let them take your money. You got this, bro. I believe. I wish I could be in the Fall Guys tournament. I wish I could. We have a ringer now. I got an ace up my sleeve. When Mayo likes your meme, that was a good one, Flame. I like that.
It would be so awesome. It would be so cool.
Dude, that almost made me laugh. That almost made me laugh. Like, literally, like, I almost just giggled. Oh my, I literally almost just giggled hardcore. What the fuck? The hell's wrong with me? Why is that so funny? Just a pixelated Koopa and a Disney song.
Time to repent your sins.
Oh my god, that's God of War. Okay, that was actually pretty good too. We'll have one in September? Fuck yeah. I'll be there. Karen breaks a PS5.
And now this, I don't think so.
Let's do a build battle. Wait, there's a mob coming. You're right. Follow me.
The last thing this kid needs is...
The hell's going on? The hell's going on with this? What is this? Who is she? Why is she here? The hell's going on, bro? I don't like anything that's happening, all right? I'm very uncomfortable. None of this is good. All of this is bad.
I'm sorry, Coach.
We've been trying to reach you concerning your car's extended warranty.
God damn you. What's up, James? God damn you all. I hate that so much. Makes me so mad. That really hurt. That burp really did not feel good. Damn. Kind of funny. Not great. Not the best one. But you know what? These two right here, these two almost got me. They really did. I don't know why I'm in a giggly mood today. I'm in a giggly little mood today. What are you guys doing to me? Why are you guys putting me in a giggly mood? Stop it. You guys need to chill out. This is a Sonic EXE thing. I'm doing a hat and time speedrun, actually. Are you really? Nice. Versus Lord X. Here we go. Is he singing in Spanish? Is this Spanish? Are we at Spanish? Guys, are we doing spinach today? What's going on? Brazil? Oh, Portuguese? Ooh. Boyfriend should not be able to do human language. I don't want a Spanish. I don't want a spinach, honestly. If I'm being real with you guys, spinach is going to be a no-go from me. Also, guys, today is the last day I'll be streaming like this. So that's pretty huge. Tomorrow, we will be back in the main setup. I will be home. Don't worry. No more scuffs streams. I know that's what y'all are looking forward to. Although this stream isn't that scuffed. We're kind of just chilling. Yes, I'm going to Brazil. I don't speak Taco Bell. A mommy let you in, boy. What a brave baby. Your human process is just so pissed me off. But I'll make more things more interesting, I promise you. Okay. Player's turn. Player's turn. Vlog episode 2 coming out today. Yay. Oh my god, what's up, Subi? Alright, that is funny. That is funny when people start talking about spinach. I'm sorry, coach. I need memes, y'all. Come and supply me with memes, you sick sons of bitches. Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. Spinach Masters. Dude, what the fuck is happening? Spinach Masters is here? The brain of the Deltarune Redditor. What? What does this mean? You're not one of us, though. Okay, that's actually pretty funny. The fuck is happening? I am a bona fide bitch. Yes, I am in fact a bona fide bitch. What? Can you finish this video without laughing? I don't know. Let's see.
When you're tired of being pregnant, where'd the baby go?
That lady just sent the baby to the fucking back rooms, dude. Did you see that? Are you kidding me? Bro, they just sent that baby to the back rooms. That's fucked up, man.
Excuse me? Can you take this video of me?
Oh, sure.
These are pretty good. These are pretty funny.
What's going on, huh?
Oh my god, dude. That's why I keep coming back. Aw, Subi. I appreciate you, dude. That's why I'm glad you're here, bro. This one, I'm not going to watch this. I just wanted to watch a couple of them. Don't worry.
I was hiding under your porch because I love you. Can I stay?
No.
No.
Hi, I'm going
no.
to set my sense.
Yeah, let's watch the whole thing. If you laugh, you have to die. If you laugh, you simply die. Okay? Okay, good. Great. Awesome. MMG's watermelon knife story. Okay, here we go.
I just wanted to buy a quality watermelon. Oh my god. You just brought up a memory that I forgot I had.
What?
Chase, we're going to have to do a little story time. AJ Farrell says, use this money to buy a quality watermelon knife. Oh boy. How many of you remember this story? This is an old story, and you would know this story too.
Okay.
I don't know if, yeah, you weren't there at the time, but I remember this in high school. I guess I'm going to have to tell. This is
a watermelon knife? I have a watermelon knife.
And it all started with a watermelon knife.
You can already tell it's racially motivated, huh?
Oh my god.
Can you already tell?
Yeah.
This is where my racism began. Guys, I'm kidding. I'm not racist. I'm a law racist.
He's definitely racist. This is a YouTube stream. This is just a you laugh, you lose stream, Subi. I watch videos, and if they make me laugh, I gift them a sub.
This is in fifth grade.
Okay.
I had just
moved. This kid's racist. He's literally racist.
To DeWitt.
Yeah.
So my first friends were Jesse, Shane, Colin in that fourth grade class.
Yeah, yeah.
So we went to DeWitt, predominantly white school, and by predominantly I mean like 95%. Think like
this isn't gonna be bad.
We had like a couple of minorities.
South Park Elementary.
You ever watch South Park, bro? Yeah. They're literally all white,
yeah,
other than
yeah.
Token.
Yeah.
He's the Token black kid.
Yeah.
Okay, so
Token.
There's probably two black kids in our whole
I love Token.
Class,
he's the best, dude.
Mm-hmm. And see, I'm not racist. Guys, I have black friends, right? That makes you not racist. I heard that somewhere. I go over.
I heard that somewhere. If you have black friends, you're not racist.
And at my house, in my white family house, with all the white people I've been around, this is the only life experiences I have are white people, okay, up to this point. And I am 12.
This is about to be racist.
You are in fifth grade. And I go over to his house.
This is about to get really racist. What's up, Draka kid? How's it going?
All the knives in it.
Yeah.
Yeah. And my mom, one of our favorite things when we were kids is you go to the store and you get the full watermelon.
Yeah.
Now, we weren't bougie. We wouldn't go buy the already diced watermelon because it's like two times
as expensive. Better. It tastes better when you cut
it. It does taste better when you cut it up yourself. That is true.
We go to our butcher block and we pull out the watermelon knife.
Yeah.
This big ass
butcher
knife.
Yeah, like the biggest
knife
in the whole thing.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And, you know, so we'd cut the watermelon with that. And whenever
oh, my God. He asked a kid if he has a fucking watermelon knife. Damn. That's not racist. If you go to a black person's house and they serve you, they like pull out a watermelon and you go, hey, do you have a watermelon knife? I don't think that's racist.
We were so in awe.
I think that's just courteous.
We're like 3 years old. And it's like, oh, the big knife. I saw that in the movies. Oh,
That's pretty good, Con.
So,
not gonna lie.
Go over to
is that a watermelon knife or are you just happy to see me, baby?
And we're in the kitchen and she's gonna make food for all of us. Which is so nice.
Where did he live? Where did he live?
He was
by?
In that same neighborhood that like most people lived in DeWitt. So we're all over there.
Yep.
She gets it out. She gets out this
that
massive
most
knife
people
to
lived
cut,
in.
Like,
his mom.
Yeah, his mom gets out this massive knife to cut like bread. Mm-hmm. And I was like, out loud, I was like, you're cutting bread with your watermelon knife?
Uh oh.
You could have heard a pin drop in
that. Uh oh.
Everybody whips their fucking head out. Everybody was their head on me. And I instantly went from like pale white to like dark red.
Yeah.
But I didn't even know why. I genuinely, non-racist moment, okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Non-woke moment.
I mean, yeah, dude, he's fucking 10. And he's like, hey, why are you using the watermelon knife to cut bread? That's so racist. That's so fucking not cool, bro. Don't mix your knives up, guys. Come on. Don't mix your knives up, all right? If you go to any sort of house, be sure to ask if they have a watermelon knife. All right? I want to know who's got watermelon knives. I want to know who doesn't have a watermelon knife, okay? Thank you. But then they do this for the thumbnail. What the fuck? God damn it, zombie. God damn it.
Insert cash or select payment type.
What's up, Soup? How's it going, man? 30 random acts of kindness got me. It made you laugh. Really? All right. Sonic wasn't caught. Yo, is Sonic watching porn? What's going on here? Whoa, what's going on here, dude? We got Sonic watching porn?
Wow. Amy versus Pinky. Wow. Amy versus Pinky.
Watch them, yo. Sometimes you just gotta watch some porn with the boys, dude. You gotta let the boys get together and get rowdy. What the fuck is Shadow doing? Did you guys see that they have a voice actor for Shadow in the new Sonic? It's gonna be Christian Bale. Shadow is being played by Batman. Guys, Shadow is being played by Batman. That's insane. Shadow the Hedgehog is being played by Batman, dude. Holy crap.
Who died? My son. He crashed the car sneaking out to go to a party.
Damn.
I can see why you grounded him.
Oh, damn. That's a good joke. Exactly, Fog.
My condolences, though. Thank you.
That was pretty good. Where is she? Where is she? Rachel! What? Bro, this is a fucking classic. Ooh, ooh. Bro, we were listening to music yesterday on a playlist, and this song came on at the beach, and I was just like, oh, baby, dude. This song fucking came on at the beach. I started fist bumping. God, that's a fucking classic. That's an absolute classic.
Hello, guys. Welcome back to another walking tutorial. And today I'm going to be showing you how to walk with your Air Forces. So what you want to do is don't walk anymore. Fuck that shit. Fuck walking. Levitate so you don't crease your...
Levitate so you don't crease your shit, dude.
Where's my mother's ride? He got that dog in him? I don't think he got that dog in him. I can imagine Sonic saying, who is this black hedgehog? And then Tails saying, Sonic, that's racist. Yeah, literally. Sonic, that's fucking racist. It is a bedtime stream night. You are correct. You are definitely correct. I'm in bed watching videos. Make me laugh. Damn, boy. That's some fucking Hulk strength right there. Are you kidding me? Look at that. Absolutely took him out, dude. Literally took that poor boy out, man. What the fuck? Permanently banned. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Permanently banned on League of Legends. 0.006% of League players negative enough to be permanently banned. Yes, sir. That's when you know you've made it. When you get permanently banned from fucking League of Legends, dude.
I'm Brandon Collins.
Hey, Brandon.
And I'm a mustard expert.
I don't believe you. I don't think so.
This smells like mustard.
Holy fuck, this guy's good.
Holy fuck, this guy's good.
Buddy, I gotta go on living here. No, I'm way too comfortable.
Yo, what? What?
Call anonymously.
I can't. They know me. They know my voice. They'll know me. Please, you gotta do it for me. I'm begging you. Please.
He looks cute. What four-letter word? Wait, what four-letter starts with P and ends with orn? Porn. Is that a thing? Yeah, dude. 505-842-5662. Right now. Call it right now. For your best time ever. Zombie. Are you watching gay porn on your computer? Zombie. Are you watching gay porn on your computer? Aw, buddy.
Calling you. I'm asking you about my wife, Lois. What do you mean, who is this? This is Peter Griffin. What are you talking about here?
What are you talking
now,
about
see,
here?
Let me get down to the bottom of this right now, all right? Now, why were you banging my wife?
It was pretty good.
Oh, you think this is funny? What?
What the fuck is that laugh? What? I will not be drinking water, sorry. That laugh is the best part. Oh my god. Dude, get help. If your laugh is like that, get help. Sega. What is this? What is this? Oh my god, it's the famous Sonic. It's the famous Sonic. It's Sonic the Hedgehog, dude. We're gonna go bussin'. Oh my god, it's happening. It's happening. Everybody calm down. Yo, I just sucked off a guy for 50 bucks. Yes, sir. Good job. Not Jess. Respect the grind, son. Respect the hustle. What's up, Lynx? How's it going, dude? This is a beautiful painting. This is beautiful. This is incredible. Can I send you a meme link? Yeah, come join my Discord. Put it in there. Put in meme submissions in Discord, baby. It's a top tier Sonic. I know, right? The grind don't stop. The grind don't stop. Bro, Sonic being drawn is pretty great, dude. Come on now. It's a cat. It is a little cat. Who likes a little... Ah! I don't like that. I don't like that. Cat needs to chillax, bro. Hey, guys, follow the things. Cat needs to fucking calm down, bro. It's so scary. That's so terrifying. What's up, shrooms? No. Jimmy! Okay, he's dead. Well, that's sad. That's really sad. I don't think the chicken has the dexterity enough to get through that. It's pretty funny, actually. I'm not gonna lie. That's pretty good, dude. That's pretty good. Hey, don't be fucking racist, though. What's wrong with you? The hell's wrong with you people? Come on now. Come on now. That's so funny, dude. Sometimes you just gotta drop an emote. Sometimes you just gotta drop an emote in real life. My go-to is a dab. My go-to is a dab, or I'll do the floss. I'll do a floss. I like a good floss every now and then, you know? But hey, you gotta have an emote ready to go. Yeah, if you guys are racist, I come to your house. I put a link. Good job, Link World. She is idiot. Oh, got him. What the fuck? What a bunch of bitches, dude. Do you still play Minecraft? I play Minecraft every fucking week. I play like 3 times a week usually. Double kill. Double kill. Kill-tacular. Avenger. Alright, what is this? Railing guys in Fortnite. I'll dropkick a baby? Dude, please. I'd love to watch somebody dropkick a baby. What is this? Splitgate's great. This video is awful. This video makes me mad. This video makes me so mad. Why is there a fucking, like, 9-year-old kid making this? And why is it, like, kind of good? Hey, Link's World, thank you so much for the follow. Why is this kind of good, dude? FNF be like, is that my cousin's stream? Are those your goddamn cousins, dude? You telling me you got your cousins with these legends? These absolute mad lads? Boots with the fur! Jeans! Hit them with that Logitech, son. Getting tech up in your ass tonight, son. Good job. I'm glad you're back. Man, what the fuck? You don't like that, J-Fox? You don't like the Logitech wheelie? The wheelie bird? I like the wheelie bird. Give me a good Logitech wheelie bird. Cat? Wait, what? What the fuck? The cat's playing with the cat. Dude, a $2 billion offer from Epic? Oh, I would have taken that in a heartbeat, my guy. I would have taken that in a goddamn heartbeat. Father, I need the mostest of Robux you can give me. I sorry, I don't use Robux. They're not my cousins. My cousins look and act similar. That's funny. That'd be awkward to have cousins like that. Twitter arguments be like, God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Twitter argument, but it's an FNF mod. Yes. Yes. This is just what we needed. New titty sucking method. Turn me into a goat. Turn me into a god. What? Okay. It's boyfriend monkey. If I dared you to give me a $50 gift card, would you do it? No. I would not do it. Do. What are they arguing about? Probably everything. They're arguing about Sackman. Savannah took a screenshot. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's not good. When she takes a screenshot, you know you're fucked. Yo, what's up, Fez? You welcome back. Want to buy an NFT? No. Why would I want to buy an NFT? Identical twin girls engage in deep conversation. Oh my god, yes. Let's see what this looks like. Let's see what happens here. First off, get your hand out of her mouth. That's just disrespectful. Oh, yeah! Oh, it's Bloopy. Thank you so much for the follow. Hello. Would you like to come watch memes with me? You don't want to come watch memes? It's two identical twin girls.
I hate babies.
I do too. Here. Yes. They're in deep conversation. Sorry. They're talking with their minds.
I don't like them.
You don't like them? I don't like them either. I really hate babies. They're talking though. They're communicating. Yes, I have an SMP now.
First thing
why is that Katsuki? Yes, it is Katsuki. Katsuki, don't leave. Don't leave. She doesn't like the babies. I don't like the babies either. I want to pick them up and punt them. Respectfully, I agree.
Respectfully, I would like to punt them.
Respectfully, I would like to punt a few babies. All right, what's next? Using papyrus under table to win Minecraft Skywards. Yes. I'm getting netherite, good luck. Long ago, Igemon stopped uploading. They practiced another song, Bone Trussle, on note blocks. What is happening? What is this? What the hell is happening? I don't understand what's going on, but this is very talented. You're right. Ooh. Is this music from Undertale? Yes, this is the music from Undertale. This is why it's so funny. This is quite a bop. The fact that they're playing it with no blocks, though, pretty amazing. I bet this took a lot of practice. All during Skyblock, and they didn't die. They didn't die. That's what's even more impressive. They literally did not die. That's not your world! I need to poop. Fuck.
Get him, Goku. So I got a question for you guys. Is Piccolo black?
No, Piccolo's not black, but I am. I'm going to say the N-word.
Yo, is Piccolo not black? I thought he was. I thought he was definitely black. What happened?
That beats me. Ah. Kick his ass! Quickly, defeat him right now! I won't let you do that, Frieza!
Frieza!
It's not your world!
Damn, that was a quick KO.
destructive finish.
Racism is over.
Well, I don't know about that one. Yo, what's up, Aaron? How's it going? Yes, if I laugh at something, I will gift that person a sub. However, I do not laugh. I'm incapable of laughing.
Seth Rollins, I'm coming for you, boy. And I'm coming hard.
I'm coming hard.
I don't care. You come in my face, I'm going to fight you.
That's good to know. That's a good stance to have. If you come in my face, I'm going to fight you. Just FYI. Hey, this is for everybody out there.
Brutus, take a look at this. Brutus, this is incredible. What a package.
Well, you're not going to bust a nut anytime we're in the ring.
You're not... What? Why would that even need to be said? Hey, if you thought you were going to masturbate and bust a nut in my ring, you better stop it right now.
After I beat you and satisfy all the Hulkamaniacs, I'm going to get off by cranking your knob just a little beyond the breaking point.
Did Hulk Hogan just say he's going to edge me?
But I want it too, and I had to fight inch for inch to get this, and I'm not about to lay down on my back and let someone cover me.
I thank you.
Cover you with what, ma'am?
Thank you very much.
Wow, he's fucking laughing at her? Dude, she should take him out right now. Yes, I have seen that one, Suvi. And I love to play with little boys. Yeah. I love playing with little boys.
We're going to be right back.
I'm going to have to apologize ahead of time because I'm going to stretch his ass like it's never been stretched before.
And now the Warrior's down on his knees. But this one, a long way from...
Is Hulk Hogan getting his dick sucked? Hold on. What's going on here? What's happening right here? There seems to be something going on downtown. It's a little gay.
Absolutely, this is just warm up right here.
Chris Kelly, I tell you what. When I get my hands on you, I'm gonna eat your ass like a
I don't know, Knight.
Baby.
Like a pot of collard greens. That's racist. Come on now.
Jerking it in, Joe! Shawn Michaels, you can hide behind that commissioner's stuff just so long until I jerk a knot in your ass.
What? This man just said he's going to jerk a knot in someone's ass. I don't either. It's a bunch of wrestlers. Wrestlers just shouldn't talk. They shouldn't like be able to just like freestyle. They need to be scripted. They need to be way more scripted. Tell me what to say, sir. I want you to say that you love your life. That's pretty good, though. Dear Diary. This is a Vine, no way. Good job, sir. I'm glad you love your life. Do you really think you can steal my NFT? Say that you're fun.
Yo, I got the same one.
NFT.
Dude, I own this NFT. Do you really think that you can get away with theft when you're showing what you stole from me directly to my face?
Yes.
My lawyers will make an easy job of this case.
Yes.
Prepare to say goodbye to your luscious life and start preparing for the streets.
No.
I will ruin you.
Yes.
You're a little monkey worth lots of money.
Yo, what about that?
That was pretty good. Yo, what's up, Savannah? Hi, how do you put a link in the chat? You join my Discord and you put in the meme submissions and then you go boom. How to open a door? Hell yeah. This is 2012. Wow. This is where things started. Oh, no, I don't have Discord. Dang, that sucks. All right, cheers. Sadly, guys, it is time for me to end the stream, though. We got errands to run. Things to do, people to see. Tomorrow, I will be back in my normal stream setup. This is the last stream that will end this early, I promise. Summer, do you have anything to say?
This is
is what we're talking to.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even realize I was in it.
Yeah.
No, I don't have anything to say.
What? No, she doesn't have anything to say. She's like, goodbye. Bye, y'all. Have a good day. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. I just joined Do More.
No.
Bye.